back in '05, I felt so alive when we bought our first home. A lovely 3-2 made for me and you, with a reverse amortization interest only loan. But now that you say you found someone new, and there's no more you and me, oh, my poor heart is bursting with negative equity. I'm upside down in love, girl, and on my mortgage too. My heart is broken, so am I, since I don't have you. I need that second income to pay my bills. They've frozen all my assets, and that gives me the chills. Coming back, the signals you send are mixed. How do you fluctuate your love and rate? Why can't you keep it fixed? I'm upside down in love, girl, and on my mortgage too. My heart is broken, so am I, since I don't have you.
Phone.